How to set up Catch on the Fly on ATV600 or ATV900. Hello, today we will show you how to set up the Catch on the Fly application function on ATV600 or ATV900. This function allows the drive to reach a frequency directly without going through a standard ramp from 0 Hz to the reference frequency when a motor is already running. Catch on the Fly allows a smooth restart, generally on high inertia, if the run command is maintained after the following events: loss of line supply or disconnection of motor, clearance of current detected error or automatic restart, freewheel stop. The speed given by the drive resumes from the estimated or measured speed of the motor at the time of reconnection of the drive. This function requires two wire control to be set on level. Here is how to use so move to set level on the DI behavior. When the function catch on the fly is operational, it activates at run command, resulting in a slight delay of the motor current. Time needed for the analysis is around 0.5 seconds max. To demonstrate the function, we will use this fan application demo stand, where the centrifugal fan is inertial load. The on-the-fly pickup function allows you to avoid unwanted deceleration down to zero when the fan rotates on freewheel, and also to avoid any overcurrent inside the motor because of slowdown. Without the catch-on-the-fly option, when we start again, the motor will break from its real speed down to zero before starting again to the set frequency. Let's simulate that situation on our demo bench, record the traces, and check what will happen. We record traces via SoMove device recorder, reading parameters, reference frequency, and motor current. You can see the real current of motor in running state. The continuous current is 0.51 amperes. After starting the motor, press freewheel stop. Then, after a few seconds, press start again. After the second start command, we can see a peak current to 1.4 amperes that is around 3 times bigger than continuous current. This peak of current due to the motor restarting can create some stress on the motor and application, physical wear, instability. Avoiding this type of stop is possible using the catch on the fly function. Go to Complete Settings. Error Warning Handling. Catch on the fly, then 3 choices are available. No, meaning function is not active. Yes, meaning the function is active only after freewheel stop. All, meaning the function is active after all stop types. The catch on the fly is now set up, so let's see what is now the behavior of the motor when there is a supply power outage, for example, followed by a start command shortly after. As we can see, after the second start command, we have smooth power on with no decrease of motor speed. That's good for the application and the motor. That feature will help to improve the service life of your system and make it run smoother. Need help with SoMove? Press F1 on any given item to open the contextual help or the product programming manual. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.